Alright everyone, welcome back to God of War. Okay, I kinda couldn't wait anymore and decided to record two episodes one after another. And yeah, let's go rescue that dragon. And hopefully not get fried by it. Sneaky little bastards. Okay, next stop.
The chain dragon? Mother used to tell me stories. Can we help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Not sure where you get sad from all the roaring and fire breathing, lad.
The other two and free him.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. It just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it. We will see.
Okay, this dragon is kind of pissing me off a little bit. Let me rescue you. I can't go this way. Is it down there? Oh.
It is over.
Okay, I'm not sure if the last seal is down there.
One more to the
Alright, I guess it is down here. Come on, boy, where are you?
No longer.
Alright, now things are a little calmer. Let's look around here a little bit. Where's the last heal? That guy was a sneaky bastard. Okay, seriously, where's the last seal? Am I missing something? I don't remember what puzzle this is. Oh, what do we have here? Treasure? The first raven?
Atreus, follow me. Look here.
Yes, sir.
Alright, don't get stuck.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Okay. Is the last deal behind this door or something? Oh no, there it is. How do I get to it? Do I have to solve this puzzle? Okay, which is which? Okay, I don't have up there, I don't have this symbol, only down here. Oh, wait. Okay, it's this one.
Say, boy.
True. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Okay, but we're gonna have faith a little. Oh. Oh, that's where the symbol went. Let's see, how do we get over there? Can I target this from here? No, don't really have a clear shot of it. I don't really have any place to climb. Okay. Do I somehow come from the inside? Or maybe... No. Okay, I was thinking maybe go around it, but there's no way I can. Don't see any markings. And I don't really see a way to climb from this side either. Or from that side. So... go inside. Wait. Is there like a chain here somewhere and I don't see it to open this door? Oh wait. Cavern, okay. So maybe from the inside. Would have been nice to notice that sooner.
Here, boy. Another one.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the hunt, they called her.
That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last battle. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
Right, I saw that guy charging.
Not as hard as I thought.
Alright, need one more horn. Is that a trap? Okay, I guess not. Right, I see bucket.
Must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Whoa!
I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Alright, let's go free the dragon and then we're gonna come back. Actually, we're gonna run around the whole place, see if we don't miss anything.
You're welcome.
Okay, that's a good one. Have some things over there.
Nice move.
All right, Port. That's his name. Anything else? Got a chain over there. Alright. Let's take this slowly now. And I got everything down here, I think. Up here, I think we're good. How do I get over there? Can I throw a Atreus up here? No. Okay, this drops me down. Let's go get a chest first. I think I pretty much cleared the area. Okay, I have lore marker one artifact and something that's undiscovered. Okay, not gonna touch that. Just rage. Okay, over here we have this cave. And that's untouched, so leave it there for now. Alright, it looks like this is the only thing I have to interact with. See anything around here? Alright, so I'm guessing this is gonna drain the water. No, we're not. We still have those guys.
Want to see what we can trade those for?
All right, I guess another completed collection.
Here, boy.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
That should clear most of this area. Guessing we can go through those doors, but we'll do that in the next episode, guys. Maybe this, like, it's gonna take us all the way around or something. Ooh, bucket. Alright, I'm gonna try to end this here. Let's get a little light behind us. And that's about it. Let's see. No, no. Fuck it. Yeah, let's go with this. Got a bunch of XP back. That's good. Map. We have only one thing that's undiscovered. Resources. I think, yeah, I think I needed 8 of these to upgrade this one, so next time we see Brock or Sindri, we upgrade. Well, that's it for now, guys. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to do some of that the YouTube stuff, you know, like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share. Also, check out my Rumble channel. And until next time, take care.